California.
These huge turkey meat warriors supply a wide variety of aircraft, among them the grasshoppers, the hellbirds, like the orange Elsie's champ, Piper Elf, or better known as Piper Cub. Here they come now. In addition to serving as training aircraft, all of these planes have wartime functions as observation reconnaissance liaison aircraft. One Army Air Force pilot reported 6 confirmed kills of German tanks while flying a Piper Gulf War grasshopper outfitted with a bazooka. Grasshoppers all have the top speed of a blistering 90 to 95 miles an hour. All U.S. military pilots completed a training program that was accomplished in 3 phases. Primary, basic, and advanced. This process was designed to gradually increase the complexity.
Yeah, I know.
just last month. And ladies and gentlemen, three B-25 missile bombers, two of the B-25s, one actually in range for PBJ-1.
Here come the B-7, the first B-17.
and a second. The Flying Fortress, 10 crew members of each aircraft.
Yeah.
Here comes the F4U Corsair, the bent wing bird.